monkey and the crocodile. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the regular updates. Once upon a time, there lived a monkey on an apple tree. The apples were bright red color and extremely juicy. One day, a crocodile came to the tree and asked the monkey for some apples. The monkey was glad to help. He even gave the crocodile some apples to take home for his wife. When his wife tasted the apples, she grew curious to taste the monkey's heart. She persuaded her husband to get the monkey's heart for her, or else she would die. The crocodile was in dilemma, but finally agreed. The next day, when he went to the shore, he invited the monkey to his home. The monkey gladly accepted. He sat on the crocodile's back and they started their journey. When they reached the middle of the water, crocodile started sinking low and told the monkey of his plan. The monkey did not lose his presence of mind and said that he had left his heart on the tree and that the crocodile would have to take him back. The foolish crocodile took him back to the shore. At once, the monkey leaped on the tree and told the crocodile that he was the biggest fool on the planet and the monkey had made a mistake in trusting him. The moral of the story is, be cautious of who you befriend. Your best friend may be your biggest enemy. If you're enjoying watching videos on our channel, do like, share, comment on our videos. And also do not forget to subscribe to our channel, Learn with Fun. Thank you.